us if there, yeah, thank you. Ask whatever question you want to ask. If there's something we have to delicately dance around, then we'll try our best at dancing. She has, her shoes are way too big at dancing, so.
Thank you.
Is you buy stilts, leather stilts.
I'm glad you think it's because of you.
The other tall guys are talking.
I like my shoes.
Fair enough.
I'm a shoe cop.
That's all right. Let's go ahead and hi there, what are we doing? I do like food a lot, she can attest. And I do like cake. And a funny thing is that when I worked on a project with my friend who has bow legs, his character was always the one eating junk food and burgers and pie and literally, yeah, woo, because when they call cut, Jared would just eat it all because
I would say if you ever go out to eat, if you ever go out to eat with Jared, don't ever take a breath. Because your plate will be empty.
She would get mad if you go on a date or something. And she would take my food, and she's very like respectful about food and the preparation. And so she'd take a bite and put her fork down and use her napkin. And I was like, her fork,
yes.
Yeah. Her fork's down, mine down.
We all, like, we're trying to feed our children first and like, make sure that they're well fed.
Comfort food?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm not just saying this because somebody's
right here.
Said this before when my wife wasn't here. If I had a last meal, for whatever reason, it would be her tomato soup and grilled cheese. Thank you for your question. You want the honest answer? I got to play out all of my like tough guy fantasies on the show that I did for 15 years and met her on. And I can say for sure, I would die. Probably at the hands of a beautiful demon.
But I don't know, Jared will come in, he's really sweet, he's like, it'll be a great idea, we'll get these goats. It'll be so fun for the kids, it'll be fun for us, and he ends up taking care of them most of the time.
I didn't want the goats. Not for a second. They just like showed up, and I was like, and Jared's like, they're really easy. You just meet up in the morning, and then midday, and the kids are gonna do it. The kids don't do it.
And he's so sweet. You come in with hay and talk to him, and this whole thing, and then the next thing you know, they're like a flight risk. And one time, one of them jumped, like rammed to the gate as one of us was feeding him. Ran to the gate open, and just took off around our neighborhood, and it was.
Yeah, and our buddy Anthony was there. If some of y'all saw us on a feed with you, our friends Charlie and Michelle are here, and our friend Anthony was there.
Hey,
I can't talk about it, but if she and I happen to be on a game show, what a gangster she is, for those who saw. World record, but our friend Anthony, who proverbially could have done a game show as well, was there. Luckily, he's big and strong. He was able to get it because that little sucker got past me like 7 or 8 times. Goats. Goats and jerks. And then probably, well, our goats are jerks, but then probably cats. Especially the yoga goats. I'm still looking at you. I think it's deeper than people think. You would think mine is black, because I always wear black. Huh. I'm blue? I think I'm blue, yeah. Yeah, we got some blue fans in here. Come on, man. Okay, fine. To try and trapeze, my friend, my new friend.
Dinosaur train.
I would want to be some sort of flying dinosaur.
A pterosaur,
I like it. Is that a real dinosaur or is it a pterosaur? Paleontologist over here. Asking for a friend. No. I would want to be some sort of flying dinosaur. They exist, sir. Because your T-Rex ass is being eaten by velociraptors. If you haven't seen the documentary Jurassic World,
maybe
like the sheets over something and go walk around.
She's a sleeper.
Yeah, she's a sleeper. Thank you. I have that practice.
See, teamwork makes the dream work. And Sleeping Beauty has dreams when she sleeps. So it's all, no, it's just good. It's past noon, guys, come on.
Were you thinking about your answer?
No, I was referring to Ariel.
She can't be on land.
But there's something I'm thinking about if I'm meeting a Disney princess, or if I'm meeting somebody, and one has like a tail, then I'd probably be like, oh, they ain't gonna say shit anyway, so I can swim like that. She lives in the ocean, and so should be disarming, you know, for a terrorist attacker. And they buy like terrorist stuff. Because, you know what I mean, if you come in, you know, if you're like Belle, and you're just, you know, beautiful, and Cinderella, and Sleeping Beauty, it's like, I don't know about this girl, but with Ariel, it'd be like, she's got some shit going on her own. She gets it. Same. Why are you sweating? Okay,
how much coffee did you have?
Thank you very much. I'll start. Thank you for your question, for your honesty. That takes a lot of bravery to get a pair of a trillion people. I will say that exactly what you just did. Don't say it. Tell somebody. Tell, because sometimes it's I don't say real, it's not the word. Sometimes it's longer lasting and it takes time. But you know, you can buy with a little help from your friends. And don't think you're alone. Be honest. And the people who mind don't matter, and the people who matter don't mind. So that was Misha. Jensen, where was it? So we had a birthday and we had a cake and we smashed it into them. And then it didn't ruin the whole cake, and so we went to like clear off the face parts and make pieces of cake to eat. And the cake had like toothpicks in it.
Oh.
Yeah. Or like skewers, you know, to hold it in place because it was like a decorative cake. And so we realized that had we been here instead of there, it would have been like skewers in the place. That was the last time we ever did that. So it was like one of those, you know, cats have nine minds or whatever. It was a lesson learned the hard way, but not the awful way. Thank you. Jensen's all right, like 6 months, 6 more or something. She's like, oh my gosh, you're really tall. And then our account operator was like, wait till we meet the tall one. And she goes, there's a taller one. Is there truth to that?
Yeah, and then I heard that you told the wardrobe crew that I had to wear underwear.
True, yeah. She was supposed to be wearing clothes before seeing me shot together, and I was like, nope, not this one.
Neighbors. I grew up going here as a kid, so any chance we get, we actually come to Utah whenever we have some time. So we're big mountain lovers and hikers.
During the 2020, the pandemic, you know, when we were all shut down, the kids were kind of getting on each other's nerves too much, and in turn, on our nerves too much. And so finally, we're like, pack a bag, get in the car, we're going for a drive. And we ended up driving up through like Moab, and we did the hike to under canvas, which is like a bunch of, I think it's glamping, but we're staying in tent essentially. It was amazing. We had a great time. Went to visit the Park City and took the kids to the Olympic pronouncement still there. They did the slide and they climbed and everything.
I mean, there's nothing awesome like getting the wiggles out, like pulling the car over and just making them run up a hill.
I don't think she does that. If anybody here works for Child Protective Services, that's her on me. Love it. Thank you so much.